If you want to space travel to another planet, you need to go to Twin Peaks and find a crew member from whom you can buy a ticket. It usually costs 7 pits. Then you just wait until they call you to the ship. When you are on board the mothership, feel free to walk around and look inside.
Warp drive sequence initiated.
This is the bridge where the command center and the pilot is. There is also some rooms you can go and explore, like this one. This is the command center. And this is where the gunners are. Now let's walk up to the pilot. This is the room where you find the reactor. space thrusters attached, you can leave the mothership through the hangar doors. Be aware, this is a PvP zone, so you can get killed. Now we arrive at Rocktropia. Remember always to follow the instructions from the crew, especially when you enter PvP zones. When you arrive at the space station, you can also walk around and look. When you want to go down to the planet, just find a teleporter. Find the planet's name in the list. Make sure you have downloaded the map so you are ready to beam down. On Rocktropia, the hyperplex is the best place to start. It's very close to the clock knob. As you can see, to leave the space station, it also costs 7 pet. That's 14 total. Good luck down there.